People often ask me, is it possible to get your ex back, to be more lovable, more wanted, more cherished? Well, it is entirely possible. All you have to do is get in a specific mindset, a very tranquil one. You have to delve in peacefulness within, so you accept the power of the remote charmer. Remote charmers set the stage when it comes to enchanting the opposite sex. People are using it ethically in order to present themselves more eloquently and charm that special person that tickles their fancy. It makes perfect sense to use this program because it will submit your higher image into them. They will feel infatuated with you and will naturally want to have a sexual intercourse with you. And the thing of the matter is that this program causes you to operate at an optimal level when it comes to bringing yourself in a very relaxed, peaceful, and tranquil state of mind. It is vitally important to understand that once you start implementing this kind of hypnosis, it is remote hypnosis of this caliber, you will witness the results yourself. You will be more assertive, more confident, without breaking a sweat, and you'll be able to enchant the opposite sex as you see fit, because you have more control in your life. And this control propagates within you. You get used to it. You get used to what? Being a winner, upping the ante, and making a mint out of thin air. Is that powerful? Once you implement this kind of hypnosis in your reality, you will witness that women, and if you're a lady yourself, men alike, are prone to listen to what you have to say, and you will catch their interest. You will catch their attention, and they will feel the sensation about you that you are the ultimate man or woman that tickles their fancy in such a bizarre way. In short, they won't know what hit them. Once you submit to this higher force that emanates within the programming, you will witness radical changes in your reality, and you feel amped up and oozed in order to complete another seductive scenario in your reality. You will feel magnificent in every sense of the word, being comfortable under your own skin as you exude confidence and pizzazz all the way to seduction. They will catch those vibes in the air. You know, these vibes that propagate the air are yours, as they feel a magnetic pull driving towards you. They will have no single idea what is happening backstage. They will admit defeat, and that is to submit to you. Because this kind of hypnosis hits a nerve with them. Never underestimate the power of hypnosis, because it expands your psychic influence horizons, even if you never performed a psychic act before. So it is vitally crucial to understand that this is no child's play. This is very powerful stuff, and great power means great responsibility. And also remember that calmness is a cradle of power. That's why these programs induce a calming effect that goes right from your forehead to the tip of your toes, as you're serene, relaxed, and ready to imbibe the acoustic commands that come from the audio file of the Cosmic Master. There you have it. Use these tips in your remote influence session, and you'll come up unscathed. there's a social indoctrination that you can pull off this magnificent stance, this psychic stance, these attempts to break and poke a hole inside their consciousness. You have to really harmonize completely with this notion that you have more control, that you're more charming, that you don't have to try too hard to show off who you really are, a charming and magnetic kind of person who applies unconventional wisdom in their reality in order to fabricate a new one and come off on top. Very, very confident that remote charmer works as intended. Have a bright day.